Hi, this video is about how to add a subscribe button to all the videos on your YouTube channel. Do you want to get more people to subscribe to your channel? More subscribers means more views, and more views means more engagement, which Google loves. YouTube's branded watermark feature embeds a subscribe button or channel logo across all the videos on your YouTube channel.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to add a subscribe button to all the videos on your YouTube channel.
Log to YouTube channel, click the profile image, click create a studio, click on channel, branding, click add a watermark. It says for best results, use transparency and just one color. To find a subscribe image, you can just go to free subscribe images, YouTube, then click on images and select an image from the Google images. I'm gonna select this one, save it to my desktop. Click on choose file, there's a subscribe image, click choose. It says subscribe image here, click save. Says your uploaded watermark. Click save. Says saved successfully. Here's a subscribe image. You can show your watermark at the end of the video, custom start time, or the entire video. I'm going to select entire video. Click update. It says saved successfully. Let's look at a video on the channel. Click video manager. Select one of your videos. And here you can see a subscribe button at the bottom right of your video. So if you click on that, it goes to the homepage of your YouTube channel. To see the subscribe button, make sure you first log out of your channel, otherwise you won't see it.
Now you know how to add a subscribe button to all the videos on your YouTube channel at the same time using the YouTube branded watermark feature. Click this image to download my free report on YouTube editing secrets. You'll learn a shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now, or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.